Joshua to go to Jericho and to march seven times around. He followed faithfully the blessed Lord's command, and the walls came tumbling down. And the